Hello everyone, I am Sukhjot Singh, student of class 12th of Government Senior Secondary Smart School, Nawanshahr. Today, on the occasion of World Elder Abuse Awareness Day, I am going to share some information related to elder mistreatment. I am doing it under the guidance of my English lecturer, Ms. Pooja Sharma. So, let's get started. Every year, World Elder Abuse Awareness Day happens on 15th of June. It was officially recognized by the United Nations General Assembly on December 2011. Elder abuse can be defined as a single or repeated act or lack of appropriate action occurring within any relationship where there is an expectation of trust which causes harm or distress to an elder person. It is a global issue and affects the health and human rights of millions of elder people around the world. It is an important public health and social problem, but it is still considered as a private matter of the family in many parts of the society. It occurs both in developing and developed societies. According to some estimates of some developed societies, it ranges from 1% to 10%, although the extent of elder mistreatment of many countries is still unknown. So, what we can do? We can make our public health care and social service sector well equipped so that they can identify and deal with this problem. By this, we can control the extent of elder abuse. Thank you and have a nice day.